Saturday night, March 5th at the ECW Arena. The ECW heavyweight title will be on the line. Stipulations to be announced next week as the champion, Terry Funk, defends his title against the most hated man in all of wrestling, the franchise, Shane Douglas, with manager, sensational Sherry Martel. The ECW TV title will be on the line as well as Sabu, with manager Paulie Dangerously, will defend against the challenge of ECW newcomer Awesome Mike Awesome. And in a very special attraction, the Roughneck Mr. Hughes, with manager the sexiest man on earth, Jason, will face Road Warrior Hawk.
Hi, this is Jason, the sexiest man on earth. How do you like my gold? How do you like my suit? How do you like my sweat? And how do you like my roughneck?
That's right! I am the roughneck! Tougher and meaner than any Undertaker! Hawk, you call yourself a warrior? Boy, let me tell you something. Back when I was growing up in the hood, I was the man that beat up the boys and took their money. Now, you want to deal with me? You call yourself coming from Chicago? Boy, I am from Kansas, under the hood, baby, the bricks. I am the man, the roughneck. You're going down with the sidewalk slam.
Also appearing Saturday night, March 5th at the ECW Arena, you'll see the Public Enemy, Flyboy, Rocco Rock, and Johnny Grunge, Philadelphia's own J.T. Smith, the Bruise Brothers, ECW Tag Team Champions, Kevin Sullivan and the Taz Maniac, with Woman, 911, Iron Man, Tommy Cairo, The Rockin' Rebel, Tommy Dreamer, Jimmy Superfly Snuka, and many, many more. That's Saturday night, March 5th at the ECW Arena. Call now for advanced ticket information, 215-544-0421. Eastern Championship Wrestling, it's not a secret anymore. If you thought George Washington's battle at Valley Forge was historic, you ain't seen nothing yet. All the top stars of NWA Eastern Championship Wrestling are ready to wage war at the Valley Forge Music Fair, Saturday night, March 26th. If you think you've seen pro wrestling, you ain't seen nothing yet. Remember, that's NWA Eastern Championship Wrestling making its debut at the Valley Forge Music Fair, Saturday night, March 26th.
Well, Hank Myers has the unenviable task of taking on the Roughneck, Mr. Hughes, who is gearing up to face Road Warrior Hawk Saturday night, March 5th, at this ECW Arena.
As Jason shows off yet another new suit. Yeah, well, you... Oh, now what?
This is a suit!
And you're a pest. Who cares? The issue at hand. Hughes, Hawk, Saturday night, March 5th, the ECW Arena. Hughes claims he's going to make an example of Hack Myers here. Regardless, Hack Myers is no Road Warrior Hawk. Referee now checking Mr. Hughes as if he would need a foreign object to take on anyone, let alone Hack Myers. Myers set to lock up with Hughes, yes. And Hughes goes downstairs right away and upstairs on Hack Myers. Hughes just laying in with those overhand rights. Trying to intimidate our referee. Wrong promotion. Hughes cinching up Hack Myers. Front face lock. Could be a choke. Referee checking. Claiming he will break the neck of Hack Myers. You can bet things will not be so easy. Myers goes up and over. Textbook suplex by the Roughneck, Mr. Hughes. He claims he's the man, but you can bet Hawk is looking on.
How do you like my roughneck?
Your roughneck I like. Your attitude and everything else is for the birds, pal. Hack Myers being shot across the ring. Off he comes and clothesline and floors Hack Myers. Did you see his head snap back? You can bet Road Warrior Hawk will replay this tape over and over again, studying every movement of Mr. Hughes in preparation for Saturday night, March 5th. Hackmeyer ducks the clothesline, ducks one the other way, drop kick, standing drop kick by the 370-pound roughneck, Mr. Hughes. The whole world, I get Mr. Hughes, the only time he leaves his feet is when he wants to. That's how dominant this athlete is. That's how one-sided this man can make any contest at any given time. Right hand that floors Hack Myers. Mr. Hughes having a good time at the expense of Hack Myers, who fires away to no avail. Hack Myers shot in once again. Ducks a clothesline. Up and down goes Hack Myers. The sidewalk slam. And just like that, Mr. Hughes gets another victory. But that's no Road Warrior Hawk. And he's going to have to meet the Road Warrior Saturday night, March 5th, at the ECW Arena. Well, the Roughnecks got his work cut out for him, and quite frankly, I'd like to see the Road Warrior pick up Jason and fire him into the 12th row, suit and all. Oh, you make me sick. They're quite a pair, Hughes and Jason. They'll have to pull all their resources. Saturday night, March 5th, it's Hughes and Hawk at the ECW Arena.
You hear me talking, boy? I'm the man, you understand?